All you have to do is go over and figure out who has had to endure these nicknames at some point in their life, okay?
Okay.
Noodle.
Surely, Sean, look at this.
The girl from Outnumbered.
I wonder who that is.
And finally, I don't know who this could apply to. Condom Gaynard. Here you go, I'm gonna pass these over to you. Right. Melvin and your team, figure out who those names apply to.
The girl from Outnumbered.
The one that looks like the girl from Outnumbered.
Yeah.
Yes, it's Sean.
Okay. Jacqueline, you've got this for your team.
Got
okay,
this.
She's going over.
It looks like the girl from Outnumbered has got a heroin addiction.
So you're saying Connor Maynard.
How dare you?
Is Condom Gaynard.
Come on.
And finally. Okay. Jacqueline, if you'd like to take a seat, we will find out if you're Thank right. You. Sean, what's your embarrassing nickname and how did you get it?
Yes, my nickname is the girl from Outnumbered. And people just shout it at me in the streets. Along with Aslan. Justin Lee Collins, Jesus, and fucking Tramp Mate.
Let's see how accurate that nickname is. Can we see how accurate this nickname could be? I mean,
I don't even know which one's which.